this shoe shit for real.
Union Off Noir, released on August 15th, 2020. The Off Noir is based on Nike designer Tinker Hatfield's original sketch of the Jordan 4 silhouette. Pictured here in the Air Jordan 4 Union is Jay-Z, the business mogul and rap goat, in a Crenshaw Nipsey Hussle blue pullover jersey.
Bread. There's really nothing like a solid retro drop to remind you how iconic a Jordan brand sneaker is. The Retro 4 Bread launched back in 1989, and it's the birthchild of Tinker Hatfield, one of the best sneaker designers in the world, hands down. It also happened to be the shoe that MJ wore on April 2nd, 1981. The motherfucker scored 44 points against Orlando Magic. Man, what a way to secure the bag, MJ.
I take one day off, so we take Sundays off, and then you can always, I'm usually here, if not, you can catch Cody here by himself too. So yeah.
Us on hypefetish.com. We have all kinds of inventory online, shoes, apparel, accessories.